Shit. Fuck.
Now that I did that one, should I do more in the future? Let me know if you guys like that edit. I do have another call to give away. If you want this one, I want you to do a few things. Subscribe, leave a like, comment down below, say, I want the call, and I want you guys to name another movie or show theme that you think maybe I should do in the future. And lastly, you need to either answer the comment when I reply to it to give to you, or have your email linked or something in on your about page for your YouTube. If you do just want a call, I do have more. My email will be down in the description. While I'm at it, I also want to thank those of you that have already gotten some from me, and you're going to enable me to replace this aging one up to the latest and greatest. Speak of the devil, I was putting the finishing edits on the closing here and got it. So I'm going to have to experiment with that. While I was doing that, I noticed that my little custom front headpiece for my head strap, that this part here is breaking, so good thing it came with another adhesive mount. I'm gonna try and heat gun this one off, put on a new one. I also wanted to mention I did their trade up promotion to get this, and I sent them in an 8-year-old Sony Cybershot that I'm not even sure if it worked. Take it, $100. Okay, so about the footage in this video, this was a collection of multiple different days in different locations. And it was good footage, but it wasn't anything I wanted to make into one single video. All the shots in the video, with the exception of that volley of three in the third person shot, they're all hits. I did recover all the birds, and because it's happened on different days, no, I did not shoot more than a limit here. I did have fun with this edit, making it. I would like to do more of these in the future. There is one very obvious movie that I'd like to do later. Let me know what you think that is. It's obvious. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this one. Till next time. Ooh, your favorite thing. Come on. Come on. Oh, you got it. Give it to me.